We want to write the rectangular and polar equation for the given graph of the circle. We'll write the rectangular equation of the circle using the standard form of a circle given here, where the center of the circle would have the coordinates hk, and r is equal to the length of the radius of the circle. Notice the center of the circle here has coordinates negative 3, 4. This tells us h is equal to negative 3 and k is equal to 4. And then the radius of this circle from the center to the circle would be equal to 5 units. So the rectangular equation of the circle would be the quantity x minus negative 3, which would be x plus 3 squared, plus the quantity y minus 4 squared is equal to 5 squared, or 25. So this is the answer to the first part of this question. This is the rectangular equation of the given circle. And now to find the polar equation for the circle, we'll start by multiplying this out. So we'll have x plus 3 times x plus 3 plus y minus 4 times y minus 4 equals 25. So here we're going to have x squared plus 3x plus 3x, that's plus 6x, plus 9, plus here we'll have y squared, and then minus 4y minus 4y, that's minus 8y, plus 16 equals 25. Now let's simplify this, and then we'll use these equations here that relate polar and rectangular coordinates to perform substitution to determine the polar equation. So I'm going to write this as x squared plus y squared plus 6x minus 8y, and then 9 plus 16 is equal to 25. We'll notice how if we subtract 25 on both sides of the equation, these would simplify to 0. So now we'd have x squared plus y squared plus 6x minus 8y is equal to 0. And now we'll start performing substitutions using our equations here. Since r squared is equal to x squared plus y squared, we can substitute r squared for x squared plus y squared here. That would give us r squared plus 6 times x, but x is equal to r cosine theta, minus 8 times y, and y is equal to r sine theta. And now to solve this equation, notice how there's a common factor of r. So if we can factor out an r, that will leave us with r plus 6 cosine theta minus 8 sine theta equals 0. The solutions to this equation occur when r is equal to 0, or when r plus 6 cosine theta minus 8 sine theta is equal to 0. So solving this second equation for r, we would have r equals 8 sine theta minus 6 cosine theta. And since r equals 0 would just be a point at the origin, this should be our polar equation for the given circle. I hope you found this helpful.